Good morning and welcome to Monday Mindset. Today is episode 22. Today we're going to talk about change. Change is hard. It's difficult. But if we accept that, then our ability to execute doubles. So today we're going to talk about three things that we must accept if we want to cultivate lasting change. Number one, uncertainty. So this is your ability to stomach not having all the answers. For me, it's like putting these videos out. I don't really know where they're going, but I made a commitment to doing them. So I must continue to do that without having all the answers. When we're in a position where we have to have all the answers, that's when we're trying to kind of control everything. And that's going to make it very difficult to be open-minded or have what's called a growth mindset towards positive change. Number two, you're gonna have to face judgment and rejection. So this is real hairy because the judgment and the rejection may come in forms of feedback from your loved ones or your friends, and it's likely that they are just trying to protect you. They don't wanna see you fall on your face. But really, they're hurting you. They're keeping you further away from where you wanna be or what you're trying to achieve. So you must have the ability to successfully stomach, feedback, and it's likely that sometimes we'll do things and not really care if we let ourselves down, but it's really hard for us to let others down. So make sure that you put that to the side, that you find ways to really focus on your life. At the end of the day, it's your life. Number three, we'll keep it quick, is struggle and hardship. It's gonna take late nights. It's gonna take education. It's gonna take focus. It's gonna take will. It's gonna take discipline. You're gonna have to invest a lot. So the cost of change is high, but the benefit of becoming closer to who you wanna be, closer to what it is that you're trying to achieve, the benefit of that is endless. So change is awesome. It's fun to make a decision to do something new and have romantic ideas about the benefits of change in your life, but you have to hit execution. And oftentimes, it's easy to get motivated for a little while, but you must put an emotional charge behind that. Because when you are emotionally driven, you don't need to be motivated every morning. You jump out of bed to go after whatever it is you're trying to achieve. Lasting positive change takes these things, and it's very important that if you want to be on the successful road to change, that you accept these things. So that's it for today, Monday Mindset, keeping it short. Make it a great week. Lastly, if you want to receive more information, simply hit subscribe. This will make sure that you're updated every time we put out a new video. Thank you. Make it a great day.